If you're encountering a time-sensitive message failed to send error on your iPhone after updating to iOS 18, don't worry, I've got you covered. In this video, I'll walk you through some quick and effective solutions to get your messages sending again. Let's get started. Solution 1. Enable time-sensitive setting. Open setting. Scroll down. Tap notification. Find out message app. Tap on it. Enable critical alert. Enable time-sensitive notification. After that, try to start your iPhone and check your issues. Solution 2. Check iMessage settings. Open settings. Scroll down. Tap apps. Find the message app. Tap messages. Ensure iMessage is turned on. If it's already on, toggle it off and then back on. Tap on send and receive. And make sure to active your iMessage on iPhone with number or Apple ID. Go back, scroll down. Here you will see an option that called Send as Text Message. Make sure to turn it on. Solution 3. Update iOS. Open Settings, scroll down, and tap General. If an update is available, tap Download and Install. Solution 4. Reset Network Settings. Open Settings, tap General, scroll down and tap Transfer or Reset iPhone. Tap Reset, then select Reset Network Settings. Confirm by tapping Reset Network Settings. Note, this will reset your Wi-Fi passwords. That's how you can fix the time-sensitive message failed to send issue on your iPhone after updating to iOS 18. If this video helped, don't forget to hit the like button. Got any questions? Drop them in the comments below, and I'll get back to you soon. Thanks for watching.